Greetings, welcome back to Kurno EXP. In this video, we fly the drone at Hayle Towans and we head just ever so slightly towards Carbis Bay, which is going to be the site of the G7 summit. Let's go, folks. Well, there we are, folks. I'm sorry the video wasn't too long. The wind was gusting about 24 miles an hour, so it was right at the drone's limit. We'll be back later in the week, hopefully with a longer video at a different location. And until then, if you've liked what you see, then please subscribe. It is for free. It really helps us out. Anyway, until the next video, cheers and gone.